So the next night, well, this happened a few times.
You said? You
know, well, yeah, three times. Night after night. The fourth night, I go back and I decide I've got to make a move, right? And I run up and I grab one of those garments. And when it's time for the girls to go home, they all put on their robes and turn into swans, except for Kami, who's looking everywhere for her robe and standing there totally naked. And we've been together ever since.
Wow. I mean, that's...